Hi guys, it's me again. Like I was saying, this is a message to all of you martial arts haters, and two of my closest friends who don't think I should be one because martial arts are for Asians. You know what? That's a bunch of BS. Anybody can be a martial artist. Anybody? I know Saint Pierre on UFC, he's a mixed martial artist. He's Canadian, but he's also French. He is an Asian, and he's on UFC. So, for you people thinking martial artists is for Asians and not for whites, blacks, Chinese, Japanese, get a life and stop saying that I have to be Asian to be a good martial artist. So, go back and cry to your mom, because I'm bitching at you. Sorry, I shouldn't say that. So, just go back wherever you came from. Go in the hole, and just leave us alone. Okay. You guys probably see I'm still in the courts. Getting dizzy yet? Yes, I am. So, go one more spin. The court that we're walking to, that's exactly next door to the tennis courts, is where I played soccer, where I train. Yes, we're still at Perry Hall Middle. Guys, have a good spring break, and remember, keep on training. Martial arts is for life. It's kind of saying, have you guys ever heard the saying, your job, you're married to it? Well, you're married to martial arts too. It might not be a job for you, you might be a student of a class, but keep training, and someday you might will own a karate school. Maybe you might even work for me, who knows? Let's hope not, because actually, I want to own a school, and most martial arts do. Okay, let me start another video, because I'm going through, what do you call it, the haters message. Okay, bye.